In other news, we want you to know that Neoga Fire Services were called today after a crash involving a car and train. This was yesterday evening at around 6 at the County Road 400 and Route 45 intersection just outside Neoga. EMTs requested flight crews due to the nature of this call, and the crash was near a service road, so they had to block all side roads nearby. That scene was closed for state and federal investigations, and crews cleared out, and Route 45 reopened sometime this morning.